Blue Sky Studios, the outfit behind the Ice Age movies, is shutting down, and they have created this final farewell. So they were in talks to get bought by Disney in 2017. 2019, it finalized. 2021, they shut the studio down. And this is their farewell. I'm like happy and sad at the same time. Scrat finally got his acorn.